For this segment, let's everybody grab our Bose suspension kit and let's connect to a secure high anchor point. Working some stiff leg deadlifts for this one, guys. Keep your knees soft, straight, and make sure that your spine is nice and neutral. Push your weight forward as you drop and engage your core and stretch your hamstrings. Then return to your starting position. Your turn. hemisphere lunge for this exercise, guys. Let's start with a front leg lunge and keep your base leg isometric while you swing your opposite leg through and finish with a pistol squat. Your turn. working some side squats, guys, but we're going to do this one a little bit different. So as you drop down, your weight is on your squatting leg. Lateral position leg drop with your toes pointing up. Keep straight knee and neutral spine during the exercise. Your turn. right, we're going to combine crawlers and T-rows in this exercise. So starting in a standing position, we're going to take 3 or 4 steps forward, then hit a T-row, and then 3 to 4 steps back into your standing position. No bending of the wrists, elbows remain high, as do the hips. Your turn. We'll be right back. donkey kick pulse for this exercise, guys. You can see I'm starting with parallel arms and I'm suspended forward. Now you want a donkey kick with your feet pushing up towards the sky and not behind you. Keep pulsing. Your turn. For this exercise, we're simply combining pistol squats and front leg lunges into the one move. Just make sure you've got steady controlled reps without any rowing of the arms. Your turn to try this one. frog kicks for this exercise, guys. So you can see we're starting with a plank on our hands with a nice neutral spine. Work the full range of frog kicks without dipping your hips. Your turn. Prone abduction for this exercise. Start from a plank on your hands. Push your legs straight out as far as they can go and then return them with controlled motions. Finish in your plank position. Your turn.
Well done for finishing your workout, guys. Please take a few minutes to stretch and cool your body down now.